Hello everyone, I am your Dark Lord Siphon. Welcome back to the Evil Within. Have to go, but fuck! Hey, you have to be fucking ninja stealthy. I've died, what, 5 times now? 5 times? That sounds about on par for me. Got the adrenaline going, though. Fuck. You son of a bitch! I'm stuck on one asshole! Ah, balls. Dick. I even know where to go. That's the fucked up part. Alright, let me sneak back here. Alright, cool. That's not what I wanted.
Shit.
Just kill me. Oh, or just not. Ah, that didn't work. I tried. I just realized how to throw the bottle and I did not use it. Yeah, well. Oops. Well then, this is the most entertaining video Let's Play I've ever done. Should have alcohol in this damn thing. Son of a bitch. I should have known better. Well, and now I know how to throw the damn bottle, so I can use that to fucking effectiveness here. Alright, I already know where you're at. Just throw your fucking hissy fit over there. Alright, let me grab my bottle. See if we can do this right this time. Yeah, you know, pretend to be stealthy and all that shit. Emphasis on pretending, because I don't know actually how to be stealthy. I do know that he'll take out everything along the fucking path for me, though. Alright, let me get inside this fucking doorway here. Did he see me? I don't think he actually saw me. I don't think so, anyway. I don't think that worked the way I intended. Yeah, well. Remember me as I was. Let me throw. Let me throw. We'll be good. Yeah. Ah, that's cheating. That's just not cool. Yeah, I'm hauling ass. I assure you, I am fucking hauling ass. Oh, this poor bastard. Just move. Move. Don't fucking look back. Yeah, no. Don't look back. Oh, how did I make that? How did I fucking make... I even tried to throw the bottle after he saw me. Yeah, fuck you! I have no idea how I made that. So, that's my horror freaking genre right there. I am the one who survives by pure fucking luck. Or the one who dies first in more reality. Shit. This poor guy, he's like, what the fuck? Oh, seriously? I don't even know what you had. Cigarettes? All I know is you are not a happy person. Which, I could hardly blame you, sir. The fuck? Oh, that was the opening! That fucking shit was the opening! Oh, fuck me. Well, then. That was like the prologue, or... No, yeah, prologue's the beginning one. Wow. Wow. I probably spent 20 minutes on the one fucking asshole. Ah, that's not creepy at all. I really did not need the grainy opening with that. That was just adding to the insult to injury here. Wow. Fucking dealing with assholes. Fuck. Oh, cool. I'm alive. What? Am I walking normally? No way. There's no version of this where you would be walking normally here. No way. Huh? That wasn't the elevator. That was the first thing I thought it was. I have no idea what's going on. Let's get out of here. I'm getting out. Oh, it's the building. Fuck this. I'm out. Fuck you. I'm out. Don't worry about me. I'm free. Oh, it's daylight still. Where's my partner? Oh, the whole city. Well then, that escalated quickly. Who's got an ambulance for me?
Detective.
Oh, it's the cop. Sweet. Oh, I love you. Even though if you wait much longer, you're not going to be able to fucking drive this damn thing. Oh, good for you, man. Good for you. Ha, he didn't even wait. Holy shit. What is it, a fucking earthquake? Oh, I saw him. I saw badness.
Hey,
I don't know where the dude detective went.
Yeah,
oh.
Sorry, but you never came out. I waited, but...
Yeah, you did the right thing,
please,
dude.
Settle down, Leslie.
Who's Leslie? Okay. The fuck over?
Shit. There's no going back.
What is an earthquake following us? Oh Jesus! This is taking out the whole fucking city. Just drive, cop. Where are you, Connolly? Is that your name? Well, I'm gonna start calling you Connolly, even if it's not. Just keep driving, Connolly. Jeez! Oh, that's just not right. Oh, nice dodge, man. Nice dodge. Very nice. You have better drives, a lot better drive skills than I would have in this situation. That hospital already had bad things happen. It was bad. If it wasn't for frickin' ninja dude, I would have thought the fucking chainsaw dude killer. What?
Shit.
Do you see what I see? Huh? Oh, what? I don't even know what to think of that. Looks like an earthquake teared through. Ain't bad timing. That, not that they're related by any means, of course. Yeah. Hi. Very creepy dude.
Damn it. Are we cut off from everyone?
Yeah.
Everyone must be dead.
Yep.
Everyone all right back there?
Just a few bumps. We're fine.
Oh, you have like a loudspeaker.
Fine.
We will be once we're far away.
Fine.
What do you know, Doc? Oh, Ninja's back there.
Fine.
Oh no, the Ninja was back there.
Fine. Fall.
Fall. Fall what? Oh!
Look out!
Oh, that's just not right. Can you see the future, kid? Cause we're falling. Next to the freaking zombie driver. Or whatever the fuck is going on with him. I don't even know what to say to that. That was the first chapter. No, that was the fucking prologue is what that was. Yeah, let's save. Let's just save. Yeah, 31 minutes of trying to dodge one asshole. Ugh. Oh, whoops. Oh, my bad. Sorry, I didn't mean to save two slots there. Heaven forbid. If I don't have to ever see a wheelchair again, I will be cool. That last little segment just running down the hallway. I'm like, move the wheelchairs in a way. Throw them at him. I don't care. Throw the knife at him. I don't give a fuck. No, we have one weapon. We can't get rid of it. What the fuck? Huh? Am I back in a fucking hospital? I swear to the holiest. Oh, I can move the camera. I swear to the holiest of holies, if I'm in another hospital, it is going to get fucking real for you. Oh no, you have no idea. Oh wow, I can look around. Can I look above my head? This is a hospital. I know, you got me out of that's a nurse! I don't know what the fuck's going on, but I don't like, I'm in a morgue! No, I'm not dead! I'm cool! Leave me alone! Keep me away from the fucking fucking morgue! I swear. Nurse! 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 Come back here! I'm not dead! I fell in a fucking ambulance! If I'm dead, the frickin' ninja dude killed me! Oh, what? What was that? No. We're cool. No, you get off me. Zombo, get off me. Or two-headed Zombo, get off me. Or one, whatever. Get off me. Get, oh, what the? I have a life bar? Is that what that was? Am I alive? I had to have died. There's no version of this in which I live. Bodies found in Lakeside Town. Cause of death remains a mystery. More than a dozen mutilated bodies found in village of Elk River. Several residents unaccounted for. That's not creepy at all. What's that? Huh? I have no idea what that's for. My side hurts? Is that what you're holding? Whoa!
Hello?
Dude!
Anybody there?
Oh, this isn't trippy at all. I'm back at a fucking hospital. I was in a morgue. Hello? Hello? Okay, the bugs on the wall are not creepy at all. Fucking cockroaches. Nurse! Nurse!
Are we awake?
Yes, I'm awake. Oh, hi, thank you.
Is everyone else all right? The city.
Whatever are you talking about? You are the only soul here.
Right. Why'd you say soul? No, seriously, why'd you say soul? Nurse, answer me! Can I go in here? Oh, God damn it. Nurse! Oh, give me a moment, nurse. I'm gonna inspect the other rooms of your establishment, which seem a lot more like an insane asylum than anything else. Hey, what's with the mirror? That's a very
Hello.
Nice mirror.
Anybody there?
What's with the mirror? Huh. I guess not. Nurse! Oh, did you leave me, nurse? Nurse, I demand attention. There's like nobody here. Probably in my best interest. The black and white grainy is it's a very nice touch.
What's going on here?
Fuck if I know. I'm in this boat same as you are, dude. I have no idea what the fuck is going on.
A hospital.
This place is necessary for you. You're always welcome here.
I gathered that.
Hospitalized.
I'm afraid I cannot answer that.
Really? I'm the patient. Why the fuck can't you answer
Please,
that?
Sign in here.
Okay. Can I look at it first?
Without signing in.
Oh, is that what I'm doing? Is saving? Okay. But it didn't say where I am.
There is no way to ensure your future memories.
Huh?
This way, please.
What? That's not frightening at all. I don't want to go there. There's literally nowhere else to go. Oh, wait. There's a newspaper. Or something. Let's investigate that before I follow the creepy nurse. To hell with the creepy nurse. I can't read any of that. That looks like it's written in German, though. Whatever it is. I said Der Gersenheits. I don't know. I have no idea what it says. Ooh, you have a safe. I see a safe. Do you have money? You're talking my kind of game here if you got... I hope it smells like medicine. We're in a fucking hospital! Kind of. Insane asylum. Okay. What's going on? I don't want to sit in that chair.
Please relax.
Oh, hi, creepy nurse. I mean, you're pretty, but you are a creepy fucking nurse.
Have a seat.
I don't wanna. Okay. I don't really wanna, though. What are you doing? I don't want it.
What the hell?
What the shit?
You mustn't fight it. This is for your own good.
No. Huh?
Stop.
Oh. Okay. Did I just drill into my own head?
There now. You see? All better.
No, it's not. I think I'm giving myself a lobotomy. And burning! I'm burning! What?
I'll be waiting.
What the shit? Huh? Did we lose our zombie driver? I think we lost
the end of this episode of The Evil Within. If you like this video, be sure you hit the like button. And if you love them enough to subscribe, be sure to hit the subscribe button. And please, use and abuse the comment box. I really do appreciate the feedback. But again, guys, just thank you so much for watching. And I look forward to seeing you all in the future videos. Bye-bye.